and it seemed everlasting that you would always be mine.